Fight with us and you'll have stories to tell.
What do you need? Farewell. I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Who's there? You over here, quick, before any of them show up.
Stendarr's mercy, you aren't one of them. Please,
it's my wife, Fiola. I think she's being held.
I'm sorry. Fiola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months, and I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives, so I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her? Honestly, I have no idea, but I've looked all over, and the kidnappings here started around when she disappeared, so I have to hope. Thank you. I don't have... One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
so many shadowy corners to strike from. I could learn to like this place.
Take on the world.
scary, but perhaps you could spy one and try to get an enemy to trigger it. On the world.
Trouble.
All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my... Fiola? How do you know that? Krister? He's here? The fool's my husband. I left that old scab. Came home to Skyrim and... didn't take much to prove myself and knock them into shape. Now every free blade from here to Windhelm, and it won't end here. I'd die before I went back. None. Not back to him. Better men have tried.
By Ishmael, you won't leave here alive. Yeah. All right, you've had enough.
All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my tower? All right, Snowback. Who are... Fiola? How do you know? Krister? He's here? The fool's m- I left that. Didn't take much to prove my- And it won't end here. I'd die before I-
I can
None.
See the battle
Not back to him.
Doom will
Better men have tried. Let's finish
your
this.
Path.
All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my tower? Wizard, keep your spells off of me. All right, Snowback. Fiola. How... Krister? He's here? The fool's my... I left. Didn't take much to prove myself. And it won't end here. I don't know. But don't kill him. I don't hate the man. I just want him to go back to his farm and forget about me. Take my wedding. The ring itself is worth a few bits. Keep it as thanks for cutting off the last vestige of the unwanted fit.
That.
Yeah!
What news? Why isn't Fiola with you? What? You monster! I'll kill you for this!
There are dragons about, Traveler. Then you've seen them too. Thank you, Traveler.
Thank you for your kindness.
And don't forget to keep an eye on the sky.
Yeah. something. I'm getting out of here.
Stay out of my way, Boots.
Well met. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Steal anything from my... Can I get you something?
Steel's good, but looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
I'm the steward here. It was Dengir who made me a When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl and... Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated fairly.
May Folkreed's wisdom forever cemetery light your path. Reminds us that war is not new.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes... Our headquarters is in Solitude. Until next time.
Staying safe, I hope.
gonna get cold tonight. You're a stranger here too, huh?
Look, I already said Shadra doesn't owe me a
favor. Here for a room or something to... I've already told that buffoon. Look around you. I'm barely keeping this rat. Come on, give it your best shot.
Fight! Fight!
You're as good as dead.
Drive that stuff back to the...
Take it.
My skill in battle.
You're...
So, can I interest you in anything today? If only more people would read this. Cat... I ended up... If I had been smarter, I would have kept... So Brynjolf doesn't even bother... Petty... You demand payment. Don't fool yourself. It's only a matter... I'm going to make you sorry for this. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Yes.
Not the best you can do.
He's down! Don't let him get away with this! Get him!
Please, no more. I'll pay. Here!
You keep giving and giving, Bercy, and they'll keep taking and taking. When is it gonna end?
What would you have me do, woman?
Watch what you're doing. What the?
It's a... Fine day with you around.
Good to see you. Finally someone useful is around.
Have anything interesting to tell me?
It's you. Please.
Huh? Oh, sure, whatever. I prefer Dibella's teachings.
Of course.
My niece. She's been with me ever since her parents were killed by bandits, and she was dropped in my lap. I don't know why I bother.
Idiot Naluva paid her rent yet, or does she have more excuses?
She said she'll have it soon. She still has her job at the meadery for now, so she'll be able to pay us.
Why do you insist on defending that woman? All she does with her money is spend it on that dark elf garbage.
Just be patient, Aunt. She'll have it, I promise.
I know who... Please, there's no need for that here. Message understood. Here, I even have the payment.
Gonna get cold tonight. Might want to at least cover your delicates.
What do you need, my friend?
Need something?
Anything else before you make the journey? Lady Mara's messenger returns. What can I help you? Oh, splendid! Allow me to give you her gift. A true blessing to aid you in times of need. Despair not. Her... Mara is the head. She... If you wish to make a donation to her benevolence, speak to Mara.
Be cautious. Ensure your true
the pilgrimage to the shrine is not an eternity.
One.
Lady Mara bids you welcome to her.
What do you want? Jewelry with let.
So, job's done, and you even brought the gold. Best of all, you did it clean. I like that. Dumping bodies and keeping the guards quiet can be expensive.
What's going
dumping
on
bodies and... Well done. Here you go. I think you'll find the... Judging from how well you've handled those shopkeepers. Right? That's the... I think you'll do more than just fit what's on your mind. We've run... Tell you what. Now, if there are no more questions... How about following me, and I'll show you what we're all about.
I think you better
show you the operation.
You first. We could talk later.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege, eh? Don't look like much to me.
I think you better listen to Mercer and Brynjolf first. We could talk later.
Keep following. It isn't far. Just this way. Keep following me. Mercer, this is the one I was talking about. Our new recruit.
This better not be another waste of the guild's resources, Brynjolf. Before we continue, I want to make one thing perfectly clear. You play by the rules, you walk away rich. You break the rules and you lose your share. No debates, no discussions. What I make myself clear? I'll let that comment go because you're new here. Ask things out of turn again and we have a problem. Now, are we clear on all of this? Good, then I think it's time we put your expertise
to
the test.
I suggest you listen to what person... Wait a moment. You're not talking about Goldenclaw, are you? Even our little Vex couldn't get in.
You claim this recruit possesses an aptitude for our line of work. So let him prove it. Goldenclaw Estate is critically important to one of our largest clients. However, the owner has suddenly decided to take matters into his own hands and shut us out. He needs to be taught a lesson. Brynjolf will provide you with the details.
Mercer, aren't you forgetting something?
Brynjolf assures me you'll be nothing but a benefit to us that you're in. Welcome to the Beanfield.
Welcome to the family, lad. I'm expecting you to make us a lot of coin, so don't disappoint me. Simple. Do as you're told and keep your blade clean. You can't turn a profit by killing. You should talk with Delvin Mallory and Vex. They know they're... and talk to Tonelia in the flagon. She'll set you up with... Goldenclaw Estate is a bee farm. They raise the wretched little things for honey. It's owned by some smart mouth. We need you to teach him a lesson by burning down three of the estate's hives and clearing out the... The catch is that you... That important client Mercer mentioned would be furious if you did. The guild depends on an... Without them at our backs, we... Maven prefers that Arangoth remains alive. But if he tries to stop you from getting the job done... The guild has a lot riding on this. Don't make me look foolish by mucking it up. Goldenclaw Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the guild. You could... And out of the clear blue, Arangoth stopped sending us our cut. So we send in Vex, find out he's hired a bunch of Aye. Arangoth sent the city guard packing. In fact, Vex barely made it out of there alive. They're built like small forts. Besides, nothing tells the people of Riften we meet. I'll give you one good. Burn all the hives, and she'd have to import honey for Blackbriar Meadery, which would cut into her profits. We had an arrangement with Maven. We kept an eye on Goldenclaw Estate to make sure the honey kept flowing. If the work... In return, Maven... Let me put it... Nothing happens in Riften without Maven's consent. One word from her, and you could spend the rest of the Fourth Era in prison. All eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint us.
Hey, let's talk a second. I'll point... Treat her right, and she'll make you rich. Try and
get
her off.
My father... All he found in my pocket was... No one does. I must have spent every last coin, perhaps. But if not... If they actually thought it was fitting, I suppose. I appreciate that.
So, you see, Thren, you were a bandit, huh?
I joined up with them. Small clan, maybe 20 men. We'd raid villages, rob caravans. Don't get me wrong. The first few years with that clan were some of the best years of my life. All the food I could eat. We raided a caravan once. They didn't put up much of a fight. Then the leader of our clan, Garth. No, we usually let them go. Luckily, I had made some friends with... We tore each other to pieces. After it was over, I left his head. Never knew what became of the rest of the clan that survived. I suppose they moved on, just like I did.
One of the says, I think you're all... Pull up it. When I started out in this business, I didn't mean... With my lock-picking app, it's where... Usually it's... Either way, the trick was... Well, as it... I do jobs for the last after that. I don't know. Killing some. I already knew Del. Pull up it. When I started out in this business, I wasn't really interested in the guild.
What do you need?
Yeah?
Don't you have better. This better be a. I'd like to know why you're wasting time asking about it when you should already be on your way.
Brynjolf, eh? Let me guess. See? So, if you've got... Look, a few decades ago, look, something out there is... I'll tell you, that's where all you need to do is ask, and we can both come out of this smelling like a rose. I, if breaking's all your thing, there are all sorts of people wandering around carrying their value. So, you in for a little good. Here's your assignment.
All eyes are on you, lad. Golden Glow Estate brought in a mountain of gold for the guild.
So,
you could almost call
it
our sweetest deal.
Now that you... I have a buyer with,
Shut.
I'm told they're the ravings of a... It's said to be spread across... Then we have... In his later years, Arendil moved into some ice cave...
Watch yourself.
Only
on
the
mercenaries...
After he made for Ingvild, he was... The only information the guard could get from her were tales of strange experiences.
Before we begin, one, I'm the best
scribbling in his journal.
And two, you follow my then we understand. Now, it's time to get your feet wet. And I don't want to waste a lot of time talking about it. I'm not going to sugarcoat it for you. Who knows? Old d- if you want my opinion, I'd say it's just plain old bad luck. You can get out there and start making. And while you're at it, make a little bit of coin on the side. Not a bad deal, eh? I handle the burglary, shell, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of the... If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs... When a client needs us to eliminate another, we don't op... We send you to plant some phony evidence in the Mark's house, and then... Sound like you can handle it? Good. Just remember the order. Do job first, get drunk second. Now take this and go. Need a few spare septums? If you're ever in... And besides myself, Delvin, Niru... Are you kidding me? And when the coin... We had the best... The only way this place will ever return... The flag... If we can make it... Best of all, we'd have enough gold to throw around so we could... Yeah, I... Can you believe that? It was like he was daring us to come... Well, that's how I slipped in there. Should still be unguarded. Keep to the shadows and you'll do fine.
So you're the new... Well, looks like you and I are gonna have to get... I can also provide a few supplies useful... Sure. Look. At the end of the day, you'll find that... Good. Here's your armor. Just make sure you put it to good use. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Steal anything worth talking about?
We're one of the same kind, you and I. If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
Pull up a seat.
Yes.
Have a drink.
If that is what you wish. Lead on, then.
All eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint us.
Be careful!
It's gonna get cold tonight. Might want to at least cover.
Well, you're certainly making a name for yourself.
Next time, you might want to get dressed before leaving the house.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Restoration is a perfectly...
So you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then.
You know, they say knowledge...
Mirabelle does a fine job. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? All right, then.
Elude? Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. All right, then. If only I could be free of the mundane day-to-day activities life so often requires.
on some damn clothes already. I need some more supplies. I'm running. Bring me another 7 of them, if you can. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. If you can, perhaps Urag has a book you can read.
So you wish to master the arcane arts? Take a look. Take a look.